Hallo zusammen, I'm your vlog Dave. So, originally I filmed this as a new episode of Speaking German the other day, but then I realized, wait, I've sort of talked about doing the dishes in a previous episode already, so, meh. But I didn't want to let the material go to waste, so to speak, so I've decided to turn this into a little vocabulary quiz for you guys. Hope you enjoy this. I'd like you to tell me the respective German terms for each object in the comments. And please also refer to the respective numbers next to the questions, so that I know which object you're referring to. If you know them both, you can also give both the singular and the plural forms.
That would be even more impressive, oh yeah.
But of course you don't have to name every object in question if you don't know the German translation. Just focus on the ones you know and the ones of which you have an idea of what they mean in German, pretty much. Just give it a try. So, this time around you won't find the correct answers in the video description, but I might very well reply to your comments and your given answers. Alright? Alright. So, here we go. You know, I don't need much. I really don't. But every morning I definitely need my cup of coffee. What is coffee in German? And what does cup or mug mean in German? And a more advanced question. How would you say I'm drinking coffee in German? Do you also know what this specific type of spoon is called in German? Because it's a very little spoon, as you can see. And a seemingly random question. Do you know what the mug's color is called in German? Anyway, after a while I'm done sipping my yummy coffee, and I need to clean the cup and the spoon. Luckily, we don't need to do that in the sink, because we've got a dishwasher.
Way!
Do you know the German noun for a sink? And what is the dishwasher in German? I need to put the mug into the dishwasher, but wait. There are other things in it already. What is going on here? It's dirty dishes. Sounds like a punk band of sorts. But thinking about it, what is dishes or flatware in German? How would you specifically refer to dirty dishes in German? There are different options for that. The dishwasher isn't full yet though, so I'm gonna wait for more dirty dishes.
Waiting.
Actually, what is to wait in German? In the evening, the dishwasher is finally full. And hey, it's Pepper paying us a visit. Well, she's a very lovely cat. Do you know the German noun for cat by any chance? Now it's getting a bit more specific, because in order to clean, to wash the dishes with the dishwasher, I also need a tap. Okay, fair enough. I'm not gonna ask you what the German equivalent for tap is, since it's simply der Tap. So, there's nothing special about that. But what about the three different colors it consists of? Can you name them in German? Once I've set everything up, I can initiate the washing program. There are quite a few different buttons on a dishwasher, and also little lights showing the progress of the washing procedure. Now let's try this the other way around. Name as many of these terms in English as you can, or of which you know the translation. Or you think you know. Let's take a look at some of the cleaned objects. For instance, this frying pan also fit into the dishwasher, believe it or not. First of all, what is a pan or frying pan in German? And second, what's the German term for the color black? And look, it's a plate! What is a plate in German? And you might have seen it coming by now. Can you name its color in German too? This plate is shaped slightly different because it's meant to be used for soup. Do you know the German term for a soup plate? Knives are necessary for certain types of food. The same is true for forks and spoons. So, can you name the respective German terms for these three things? When I drink water, I don't use cups for that, but rather drinking glasses. To give you a little hint for this one, the German translation of drinking glass is a very literal compound word. So, can you name it? And to make it a bit more difficult for the final question, this could also be called a cup in English. It's a plastic cup. What is the typical German term for a cup like this? It's not a cup in the sense of a mug, as you can see. And look, talking about mugs, here is my mug again. Yay! Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed this little vocabulary quiz. So if you like this, let me know in your comment as well. Thanks for taking the time to watch this and to participate in this anyway. And well, I'm your Vlog Dave. Tschüss und bis zum nächsten Mal.